My husband is a real tiger in the bedroom. He makes me scream from the window to the walls. But he's also very sensitive and emotional, just like me. There's a natural thing that happens biologically with time where the ovaries stop producing hormones, so it became very hard for me to be his doe-eyed deer waiting to be ambushed by his ravenous claws. And he was taking it personally, but let me assure you, the tiger is back and so is his prey.